when I first entered prison, I needed something, you know, take my mind off of things, you know, help calm me down a little bit, you know, and it was, classical music does it.
Being able to sit there and have that music pour into us, everything that you put in is what's going to come out.